In this problem, we have to find theoretical yield of potassium ferrioxalate trihydrate starting with 1.6 gram of iron 3 chloride hexahydrate.